So this is the team. This is Subhash. So Node.js, clearly we didn't do a very good. So Jayanagar, if you so this is an actual running API, but the problem and a movie at Vijayanagar, so but that is because we didn't understand what we got through. Maybe we can improve by what we could do was, we could connect to and then look if this movie, so we don't pick that kind of a movie. So basically, it's a way by like the four of us are there, and then we'd like. So this gives you a.
An enhancement on this would be like, and every time a user, and then we can probably build up the list and the best suggestions that people are. And let's say now you know, so we're going to be coming with you. To this and what their likes, the proper ones, we can actually pick a restaurant which all of them have vegetarian, we can pick a really good vegetarian restaurant and then suggest that. And movie, so there is an action genre and then we can suggest they can go and watch. The idea is based like as to how you can this is learn back from willing to do or not willing to do application that can actually build on the data that it gives feedback from the client and then learns and gives much more better. So that is the whole app.
Picked up data from Zomato, have a pretty neat extension. Or if you want and Google Movies.
So we did not have any ready-made on that. We decided to scrape see what to for and we actually first
quite a big problem with that. As you, I mean, you don't even actually get all sorts of weird stuff. So, Rajaji Nagar.
That's a feature, right?
So, for people who like to. Data, you store it and then you serve it, then that is the service because they would have, yeah, they, but your servers, right? So you're storing their data on your yeah. With like linking something with that, you can link back to their own page or service.
Your, like, So they give you a kind.
Yeah, right. That's what we mentioned the Facebook. We you like this restaurant.
Data.
Right.
And then, like, okay, this is a
so the feedback from
source of the data, okay, what all is